Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Yeah, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Killing her? He would say he wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. I'm freezing my ass off.
Thank you.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the ground!
Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
Get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here.
On this side of the lawn! Alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You're gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to? Where is she? One way or another, you gotta tell me! Yeah.
Just let's be cool, man. Take it easy.
Gotcha, asshole.
You finish him off!
Get him still!
Oh, shit!
Here comes me.
Let him go, I'll fuck you up.
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gunshots!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out. I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
Meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find her. I got nothing over this way.
Here either.
She's over here! In the building!
Easy to track.
did you do it?
That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
But only for a second.
Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't waste any part of it.
Oh, you fuck.
You know, I really wish you hadn't killed James. He's a good kid. Just doing his job, like all those people you killed. It's just gonna make our group stronger. Fewer mouths to feed. Stronger survivors. Ellie! Ellie, come on. I know you're dying to say something to me. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. Hello, Ellie.
See anything?
Nothing here. Keep looking.
Spread out.
Right there.
asshole! Got it!
Listen, take it easy, huh? Everything's cool, man.
Ellie's stuff here.
I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Oh.